CJ's thinking, even if
they run an offense that couldn't be any more opposite from the
Heald using a Cauley Stein screen.
On the point, as Willie Cauley Stein missed it, but that's Buddy Heald with the
just not in sync right now defensively.
Buddy Heald splashes. That your shot is going to be off. As a Kobo who has shot well from three.
Heald is a huge part of that. And he's actually pretty quick with the basketball himself.
18 seconds to go. Buddy Heald on the run. Scoring.
A huge part of his team.
Step back for a Buddy. Fox finds Buddy Heald. Heald looking for a shot. Sends it. Score
two.
Heald looking for another one. And he.
Bottom of your screen. Heald came to the ball. Nice looking play. And he hit it.
Back. Sacramento. Taking it all the way down to the end. A step back, Jay.
Buddy Heald's open for a minute.
Look at the acceleration and the pass to Buddy Heald.
Now to Buddy. Big shot. Buddy Heald. Buddy with his effort. Poked at it. Kept it alive. Buddy Heald. Oh, boy. Give one of those points to Marvin Bagley. A single will do, but the Kings are looking for a home run.
Buddy. Big basket.
He's getting an Emmy, he's getting an Oscar, he's getting a...
And there's Buddy Heald.
Buddy, they left Buddy Heald open. And let me... Buddy Heald looks at a Harry Child screen, goes to the basket. Tied by Jokic, he blocked it. Buddy strips it. Big three. Numbers. Buddy, he stops. Oh, boy. Fox blocked. And there's Buddy Heald. How many times have we seen Buddy? Oh, turn their sprinkler systems on. Buddy Heald is... The elite set of Buddy Hield. Oh, Buddy climbing the ladder and jamming it home. And a chance for one more.
Oh, look at them.
And only down one. Buddy Hield almost lost it. Shot is in the air. And it's down. And it counts. And the Kings get a miraculous win here.